It's the 287th meeting between number 12 Kansas and Kansas State from Allen Fieldhouse.
Really nicely, 17 against Oklahoma State in their win earlier in the week.
Open look from the wing. Here's Devontae Graham's first shot of the game. Wade, and he has all four K-State points. There's McCarty again. They want to do offensively.
They're doing what they need to do offensively. They're moving the ball well, and you see how.
Nice pocket pass to Lightfoot.
It's not the end of the world, but you can see it from there.
Dunk with the dunk. Five to shoot for the Wildcats. Wade squeezes the trigger from three. Wade. Sneed for the tie. Got it.
Committed almost 9 fouls per 40 minutes a year ago. And this season,
the big man hit the deck, but he threw it away. Brown fires from three, and he got it. Mikhailuk got it. 2 seconds. Mikhailuk got it. 3 minutes gone by in the second half. We're still tied. Until a three-pointer.
Off of Garrett in the game. When that ball goes, oh, that's easy. That's easy. Damian Lillard is likely not to make the All-Star team in the West again.
Turn it up. Here's Jarre. The left-handed three from Cartier Jarre. Brown. Out to Jarre. He did it again, Fran.
Hard play.
He calls his own number and knocks it down with Malik Newman up in his jersey. At Allen Fieldhouse was 1998-99. Stood his ground. Now there's 10 on the shot clock. Wade for three. Got it.
Would foul Azubuike rather than give up the dunk.
Here's Vic inside the three-point.
Now I would foul Azubuike.
Graham. No. Azubuike, yes. And Kansas escapes again.